We are learning about pizza fractions. What is a pizza fraction? Aha! I think I get it. A fraction has two parts. The number above the line is called the numerator. It tells us how many parts are taken in an object. The number below the line is called the denominator. It tells us how many parts are there in an object. Let's learn pizza fractions. Let me take the first pizza for you. Oh look, Logan's eating pizza. So it's a whole, but we have to count it. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 pieces are there. Let's take the next one. Aha! There are 2 parts, but some we are eating half. So it's 1/2. Let's take the next one. Oh look. Some we have eaten 6 parts, but we have to count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 pieces are there, and some we have eaten 6 pieces. So it's 6/7. Let's take the next one. Ooh, look. Some have eaten 2 parts of the pizza, but we have to count them. 1, 2, 3. 3 pieces are there. So 2/3. Let's take the next one. Oh, look. Some have eaten 2 parts. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So 4 pieces of 2/4. Let's take the next one. Aha! It's a bunch of whole pizzas. But no, somebody has eaten 2 of the pizzas. But we